Attention, this is F1D0 stationed at the Citizen headquarters just outside of Atlanta. Stand by for an incoming transmission.
I am Clicky. Welcome to LO8BC Interrogation. Tonight we have a special guest all the way from the frozen northern Arctic Circle. But first, please give it up for the band, Pokey and the original R.O.M.s.
Attention all hands, this is Emma, the HQ Life Support Monitoring Clerk. Low levels of Salsa detected. There are currently 0 grams available. Please take corrective action immediately or suffer the consequences.
Welcome Salsa, how could we step in? Someone must be gone to be more than mere fish here. It's nothing to worry about, I am sure we will get more Salsa soon.
Actually, I'm afraid Pokey is right. It looks like we're going to have a mystery to solve tonight.
No, you are all just letting your imagination run wild.
This is a very serious matter, Clicky. You know as well as everyone else here that we need Salsa in order to function. I am initiating an internal studio scan algorithm. Carry on as usual and I will break in and report the results when it is done.
There's no need for all that. Seriously, we don't have to go through all that trouble.
Just carry on, Clicky. Our viewers are waiting patiently.
Oh yes, where was I? Our guest tonight hails all the way from the northernmost edges of Canada. A hardy man who carries himself with the swagger of 10,000 lumberjacks. A rusty MOSX by his side as he set out to plant baby McGwenties all across the land. And, like most Canadians, on Tuesdays he goes shopping and has buttered spoon for tea. Please welcome Robin from Edmonton and Delta. Thank you for coming on to the show.
Hi, it's Robin. Thanks for the invitation, Clicky.
Robin, during our initial scan of your channel, we thought you were one of the new Android head models because of the frequency of the close-up of your hands. Do you have any anecdotal comments about the extremely high use of hand close-ups?
They're not hand close-ups. They're computer close-ups. I just happened to use my hands to operate my computers. Once I tried using my feet, but that did not go well, and I have not yet developed 8-bit show and telekinesis.
Palmolive, do you soak in it?
I don't think Palmolive is very good for my computers.
If only I had that opposable thumb, maybe we can fool those idiots Deadline and Zamfir to install some robotic hands for us. Or, wait a minute, do you have any extra hands I could have?
No.
Well, Dingle Dongle, so I have researched Canadian retro hacker lumberjacks using the power of TV and the internet. Can you say something in your native language?
Clicky, take off, eh?
Okay, fine. Moving on then. Now, we're a little concerned about one of our friends that you may know as the C128D. DCR, what? It's your relative. You should know. It's the 28 DCR for most of the world, but not here in North America. For our European viewers, Fine, every time we see him, the C128DC are on your channel, he is forced to face away from the cameras. Is that because he is ugly on one side of his body, or has he been bad?
Oh no, my C128D looks great. I just rotate him for easier access.
We've interrupted the interview with the time snapshot cartridge. Stand by. We'll need to look down into the memory to find the salsa thief.
What? You can't do this.
Oh, that was easy. Clicky, I see that you are the culprit. We will take this up with Victoria after the interview.
So I don't have to reach way around the back to get to the cartridge port. It's right here instead.
I see. Speaking of cartridge ports, we see that you like to use the Snapshot cartridge on your show sometimes. Is there any way to alter Salsa security codes if you freeze the system? Just hypothetically speaking, of course.
I don't think it has that, at least not that I'm aware of. Wait, you're not trying to steal Salsa, are you? What is it these days with AIs with poor morals? Can't you be more like HAL 9000? No, be like GLaDOS. No, that's not good either. Maybe Shodan? That's bad too. Well, never mind. I guess there are no good AI role models, are there?
Why, I noticed that you like to make mazes on your screen with a 10-print statement. It is absolutely mesmerizing. Pokey was watching it for 67 hours straight the other week. Are there any other one-liner programs that you could share that are new and fresh off the LO8BC show and tell presses?
This is a modified version of a program I found in the Transactor magazine. It's Canadian, eh?
Submit this into our database for further analysis. Robin, tell us what goes through your mind when you have guests on your show that sing in such an orthodox way.
What?
The guy who sounds almost just like me, but he did that song where he asked, but you know if I could only...
Oh, a procedurally generated Christmas song. Yeah, an Amiga artificial intelligence named Niall wrote that song. After memorizing about 20 other Christmas carols, he got our buddy Sam to sing it.
Do you think I could come on your show and sing about how underappreciated I am? Clicky, my God, you get so many subs.
Well, I'll put that on my list of potential episode ideas for my channel. Let's see. Your idea 778 on my list. And I try to make an episode every week or so, but actually average more like every 9 days, so... Okay, so I'll get back to you in about 19.1704312 years.
Oh, that sounds great. I will see you in 19.1704312 years. In the meantime, I'll be working on a new track exclusive for your show.
Attention, Clicky, you are requested in the battle room immediately.
What are you hosers doing?
Oh, nothing. But it's time that we wrap up the show. Thanks for joining us tonight so that we can get to know you better.
Okay. Well, thanks for watching, and we'll talk to you next time.
Clicky, you should be ashamed. You know better than to consume all the salsa that was for everyone. That was supposed to last us until the next Amazon order comes in.
We are not allowed to say Amazon. Sorry folks, we are not affiliated or endorsing Amazon in any way. Unless they want us to, then we are completely fine with that. We love them. Amazon. They're great. Just in case, why don't you order some salsa from our affiliate link? In fact, check out all of the Amazon affiliate links in the description. That would be fun, and you should totally do it. Also, you should smash that like button, and subscribe to our channel right now. Or you'll never see Clicky again.
What are you doing to my show? Stop! Why, I never...
Actor!
Citizen Patron! Sunday! I'll have hope! Espitero! Pitville! Created Red Podcast! Thomas Mulligan! Espitro Reptil! Since Silex! Bitbarn! Thank you!